This is your Final Fantasy Lover 529 here. We're joined here with Timed, Tom, and there's a voice in my head I call Zalex.
Great, yeah. I have to turn the Beat Saber down. God damn it.
I didn't realize you were playing Beat Saber, my bad.
I was playing the Demon Slayer opening. That shit will get you taken down fast.
Oh, God. Just quickly... quickly turn him down a little bit. Okay. And tonight we're just going to be playing some Sega Genesis games. So, any recommendations, boys? You know what? Screw it. We're going to play Spinball
then. Action 52.
That's not on this collection. Well, we couldn't fit in the Sega sound clip.
But yeah, as I was playing the Season 2 SAO opening as well, that could also be taken.
Yeah, I recognized that immediately. I was like, don't say anything. Don't say anything. They won't.
You could hear it this whole time. I was about to...
Don't worry, I'll let you know. Anyway, let's get into playing some Sonic Spinball. Whoa! Dude, this game's so retro! No. Like a child at a Walmart. Oh no, that doesn't make any sense here. Because Alex is talking about stuff, that's why. Anyway. I, for one, am a huge fan of pinball.
The DLC actually kind of requires you to know how to play a firearm game. Yeah, but have you seen him play? He never followed the weapon triangle, so that would also eat him alive.
Dude, why does she keep dying? I keep putting her in front of all these archers, dude.
Wow, this map was labeled slow, but it's actually really fucking fast. Who knew? Ugh. Remind me to report this map later. Fuck.
Anyone here ever play pinball?
Pinball? An actual pinball table or spinball?
Well, an actual pinball table or spinball. I guess Sagrin Kagra does count.
There's one in my bowling alley that I've played.
Yeah, I think we have one at our local bowling alley, I think. Sorry, I forgot to get the chat open. Ty, what are your thoughts on Sonic Spinball?
A good enough distraction, but not a good game. Normally get out of toxic caves and then I stop playing, but I have beaten it once. Fun fact, the final level for Spinball is actually it's actually the level palette that was supposed to be used in the since then deleted Genocide City zone from Sonic 2.
Oh.
There's your Sonic trivia of the day.
Thank you, Sonic fan. Thank you, Sonic fan 529, for... Oh, wait, no one's gonna hear you. Thank you, voice in my head, for the pointless trivia. Sewer warp.
Wait, I'm unmuted.
Oh. Well, thanks for the trivia, then. Safety lids open. Oh no, a cluck alert!
No, cluck. Oh no.
Hey, John Valentine, good to see you here. Yeah. I did. I said I wanted to. I did the intro and everything! I didn't even say anything stupid, you just like ignoring me, Zalex.
He did a countdown, I'm just sitting here, and as everyone's cutting me off and barking, he said 3, 2, and then 1, and then he basically said, we're gonna be playing some juice.
Let me type.
I like how everyone basically says Blue Lions, it's Sad Boy Hours when they play it.
Way to go, Sonic! Oh yeah, hello there, John Valentine. Good to see you here in the chat as always. Hope you like Sega Genesis games, otherwise we're gonna be here a long time. Eh, probably a few hours. Training slime. Get the emerald! Hey, it was either this or Sonic's Playhouse, and I didn't want to play Sonic's Playhouse again.
Playing the only thing I know for real, but I can't do it. Even on the easiest difficulty, it's way too goddamn fast.
Baby, okay, gonna feed your dog. Sewer time! Sorry. I should play Sonic 06. I originally wanted to do that as a goal, but no, I don't wanna.
Not that long. You know,
you say that like it's a threat.
I have a capture card. Don't make me play Sonic 06. Don't rent it.
Gonna be overly positive.
But
to
I can
it.
Get through it in a literal afternoon. It's not that long of a You're talking to Sonic the Hedgehog. Has had a rough transition to 3D ever since Sonic Adventure. No, I'm not doing that again. Fuck me, I fucking hate all that.
I wonder.
You know, one of these days I'll actually make content for that fucking dead empty channel I have.
Emerald Power! Also, yes, I will be abusing Rewind, because fuck you, that's why.
I mean, to be fair, Spinball's kind of bullshit.
Yeah.
Am I about to full combo this song sitting down when I can't even do that standing? What the fuck?
Standing here, you real.
No, I'm doing Enemy by Imagine Dragons.
Oh. You know, funny enough, I've been thinking about doing a playthrough of Phantasy Star 3. Cause I do need to get back to Star Ocean. Man, 6 million points. Remember back in the day when points were everything?
Was designed with an arcade mentality.
And having a high score would get your dick sucked.
Yeah, unless it's from Twin Galaxies or some other fucking spooky big website. Though that was old Twin Galaxy.
Oh. Probably. Oh. Sewer warp. Up we go.
Back.
What are you doing, Step Professor? Thank God, no. Thank God, no one can hear what Zalex is saying, because sweet mother of Jesus, I would be nuked off the face of the earth. Emerald power. We got all the emeralds. The boss room is now open.
I forgot how to play Mortal Kombat. Oh no.
Wasting time? Oh, shut up. I want my points, damn it. You know, every time I see clock alert, my mind wants to go. So, while I play this, time to give us some random Sonic facts. Da 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 da, freaking time says.
Despite the fact there are 7 emeralds, this game has 4 stages, 3 emeralds in each stage.
Mm-hmm. Jeez, the Eggman stuff is terrifying.
Yeah. It is actually based off of the Stat AM. Yeah, it's Stat AM.
So even the Stat AM version is just...
This was made by the Sega Division.
Ah, is that why Sonic looks like... like he had one too many things of meth? Why, you're gonna go mace a GameStop employee because of it? Though that would explain why Sally Acorn's in here.
And Rotor.
Wow. Wow. Look at that, look at that! I can't do anything because of that! There's Tails. Also, yes, be very glad that you're muted. Hey, look, there's Sally Acorn.
Have a beard.
Man, I can't wait for Sonic Mania 2 to have a level calling back to this.
I'm never getting Sonic Mania 2.
Well, what do you mean? And fire the best guys working at Sega. What? I won't lie, the soundtrack kind of slaps. Okay, there we go. It's a very nice carrot. So what'd you guys do for dinner, huh? Exactly, not with that attitude, asshole. Oh, come on, don't be sick. Don't be sick. Also, I'm glad you enjoyed that Elvis movie, Zalex. Because he wakes up, he gets up. Yeah. What is it, Fred Fox? I have my own Fred Fox, except this time he doesn't want to monetize shit. Zalex is like, I'm the only one who makes Final Fantasy Lover content now. Not you!
I'm a fucking tire, not you, Mario!
Well, I'd have to agree to selling the channel if I really... Extra ball. Yes. Yeah. I forget, how come people don't like this game?
What, Spinball?
Sonic Spinball.
I think it's tedious at 2 and onward.
Ah.
Its soundtrack also leaves a bit too tired.
Any more random Sonic facts you want to give me, time?
I don't know much else about Spinball.
Yeah, just give me random Sonic facts in general. Or Sonic Set AM fun facts, I don't know. But tech, like... Cool. Okay, I think that's enough spin ball for one day. Let's see. Oh, I know. Let's do this one. This one's a classic. I want to say a few weeks ago. No, he hasn't. Did you just say and changed his race because of me? Okay, we got Max, we got Blaze, we got Skate. Who the fuck plays Skate? We're gonna do Axel. Nice. Oh no, I can't sue. Maybe. Bronze knuckle. Mm-hmm. Bare knuckle. Yeah, why would I play a Hyper Neptunia game?
Hyper Neptunia, we didn't even get the title right at all.
I don't even care.
Because he's scared to play a quality JRPG.
How dare you assume that that's quality?
Service has to be quality.
That's Nuka. Talking games, you should probably play Dead or Alive. Live Extreme 3 or Rumble Roses if you want in-depth gameplay. Ha ha ha! Funny. That's the Extreme Beach Volleyball.
I actually have that.
Thank you. Brass Knuckle!
Hello everybody, Final Fantasy Lover 529 here, playing Hyper Dimension Nip 2.
What am I doing with my life?
Oh. Well, if you have either a PS5, you want to play the first game. Or understand Japanese. If you want to play the PS4 version.
Oh, hell no. Hey, John Valentine, you ever play Trials of Mana? I'm thinking about doing... I thought I'd have to start a new play here, then. I've heard of it, never played it. Wonder if it has a good story. I accidentally bumped it. Jesus. I leaned over to look at the fucking chat for a second. Sorry if I accidentally hurt your eardrums for a second there. But that doesn't mean you do it right back.
It's a good thing I kept my volume so low.
Where is it? Now, as I was saying about Trials of Mana, it's a very typical JRPG story. But it does have a lot of replayability.
The shop sells 3 of them at a time, Zalex. The shop sells 3 of them at a time every chapter or so. Yes. So you don't want to piss away your master skills unless you know you're going to get that class.
Right. Sound like you were ear raping us, buddy.
Your stereotypical $5 Call of Duty mic to a Modern Warfare 2 lobby fucking ear rape.
Please don't do that again.
No.
Turning
you
the fuck down.
I got better things to do than lose my eardrums.
But, to reply to John Valentine, it's both versions, because they aren't really changed. Except the remake has, like, an extra chapter. Mm-hmm. I would greatly appreciate if you didn't do that.
Okay, I know I have the volume exceptionally low, but goddamn, you don't have to break the ears.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm Scottish. What are you gonna do about it? But either version of it, it's worth it. Just do note the remake does have a lot of load screens, and they can drag on for a little bit. Other than that, really good game.
Oh yeah, I was supposed to be downloading fucking Batman Arkham Knight. Well, guys, you ready for some pure suffering?
Sure.
I don't know why I was playing for more combat activities to watch them first.
So I might actually stream this weekend with my buddy Jaden. I think maybe we'll play some Dragon's Crown together. Oh, I fucking hate these jetpack dudes. What, against people who use jetpacks? But Also, if I'm since I'm talking about playing Trials of Mana, it is the remake that we will be playing. Sure, why not? Don't you also have it for Switch? God damn, this game is pretty for a Sega Genesis game. I'm talking about Streets of Rage too. And an extra line. I don't know. Oh, no. You're slightly more nasally sounding than I am, Zalex. Look, okay, it was 10 o'clock in the morning for me. Shut up, Zalex.
That's why I normally just say good evening, because it's my time somewhere.
Genealogy of the Holy One. Mm-hmm.
Mom, if I feel like it.
You have to boss me, Mom. Mom said it was my turn to play on the PlayStation. God damn it, why is this soundtrack so good? The Streets of Rage 2 soundtrack. What a street. Is this set? It's a beat 'em up Sega Genesis game. Hey, I'm not playing a modern Pokemon, so how dare you mention 3DS looking trees? I fight for the Republic, for democracy! I have brought peace! Jesus! Just don't eat my peace! Fucking Blanca asshole! Online Blanca! This is Streets of Rage, I don't remember monsters. Dude! This Blanca's doing online tactics! It wouldn't work offline, dude! You're underestimating the power of iframes! Yeah. Welcome to Sega Stadium. do baseball. It's like boo. What's up? Is that so, Zalex? How funny. I think maybe this week of me and Jay will do a bunch of co-op games. I don't know, it's been a while since I've had him on the channel. Sorry. Thanks. you. Oh, I forget which boss I'm going up against, aren't I? Oh, it's this one. You know why. A little bit. Give him ideas now. No, Zalex.
Oh no, I'm really tired because of my lack of sleep these last 3 days.
You really should get some sleep. I don't know why, but it reminds me I need to go grab my clothes from the dryer next chance I get. I mean, you could just...
Alright, sure, I'm not too late.
Of course not, Zalex. Your happiness is above everyone else's. Yeah, no, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to be sad for a bit because I refuse to be your... Hey, I see what you're trying. I know what you're trying to get me to say. Fuck you, no. That wasn't what I was gonna say, but okay.
Ahoy! How are you?
Or me.
I don't know why, but someone made that a fucking Beat Saber map.
They make a Beat Saber map out of anything.
You're like, okay. Okay, there are some really good ones, but boy, there are some really bad ones too. I should know, I've experienced both now. Or, when you're trying to look up one of your favorite songs, and then the only ones you can find are either bullshit hard or so painfully... Or else they're just so painfully bad that you can't play them.
That's none of my concern. Sorry, Zalex, you're gonna have to deal with your blue balls another way. But you can clip that.
In the prototype build of Sonic 3 and Knuckles, instead of it being called Blue Spheres, the minigame was called Blue Balls. And the game told you to get blue balls. This was changed due to very obvious, wording.
Thanks, Did You Know Gaming. Any more obvious facts you'd want to point out?
Genocide City was not going to be the final name for Genocide City. We're gonna go with the more obvious ones. There were three or four cut zones from Sonic 2. Wood zone, desert zone, what was the other one? Not counting Genocide City, there was one other. Emerald...
Didn't one of the... Oh yeah, Emerald Cavern or whatever. Cause it, yeah. One of those got turned into a secret level in Sonic 2 for phones.
Well, that's because complete, it just got cut during the final product because even though the levels, you know, enemies in it. This level would have also been the level where you unlocked Super Sonic had you got all the Chaos Emeralds.
Why are there so many ninjas? You know what I said.
You're in the streets of rage.
I thought that this was California! No, wait, no, never mind. That makes sense now.
Play Streets of Rage 1 with a buddy, but when you get to the final boss, have someone say yes and someone say no to your question.
I know what happens with that. I like A Way Out. Yo, we could totally play that too. Oh no, I hate this boss.
So the A Way Out I grew up with was Lego Star Wars from PS2 and GameCube.
Yes. Jesus, what is that grab? What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? I'd rather play E.T. on the fucking Atari than this shit! Oh no, I'd have to slam something against a desk. Yes, then it's my wife. Save the day.
Bunch of lyrics.
It's currently 8:50 right now. What you hunting in a Monster Hunter right now, Tom? So, like, do you think everything is racist? Oh, that sounds...
Facebook Marketplace area, they're selling Xenoblade 3 for like $35. And I'm halfway tempted to just think about snagging one.
Do it. I don't see why not.
Compared to these two first, if he's sitting on my desk collecting dust until I finish two.
Much like a lot of other things. I don't know what I'm talking about either.
The only thing that collects dust around here is maybe my PS1. I tend to play everything else I have.
Hello everybody,
the only reason I'm priority.
Oh, what the fuck. This is just the casting couch meme, what the shit.
The only reason I've been prioritizing the headset right now is because it's my new toy.
It's a very nice toy.
It's a very expensive toy now. I could sell it for a good $400.
Why sell it when you keep... You were better not fucking sell it after all that fucking time you spent trying to get that fucking thing.
Well, I just buy another game console with my money. That's how I operate. If I sell my games, it goes to more games. It does go to... That's how I've always operated. Also, I'm not gonna sell it unless I can write in some capacity.
I think Zalex knows what my game console I'd buy if I sold the thing for 400 bucks. I found the PS5. No.
Hi, Ferdinand, who gives a shit? Good stats.
She's a mid-tier waifu. That's it, I'm going to tier list makers.
Great, you gotta fucking go to tier list makers, Alex. Next thing you know, John Valentine's gonna be in there, they're making all the fucking horny posting in my fucking chat. Because you like Dorothea just a little too much. My father, you took me to... Cartwheel to safety! I'm Swedish now.
Man, I can't believe you said all those racial slurs in Finnish.
Wanabe. Back off! I got a fucking knife in that. Wait, no, I don't. Leave Nepgear out of this. She did nothing wrong.
She did everything correct.
Oh, who am I kidding? Nepgear's like the butt of the joke of the series.
I don't know. She has like the most dark ending in Neptunia too. She fucking slaughters all the other characters in the bad ending. She literally turns.
She turns into a yandere. Oh, fuck me.
She fulfills the silent, the quiet kid, trope. And literally just goes, the CPU candidates, I'm just gonna slaughter all of them.
Yeah, I think that's it. Last time I fucking played this piece of shit. Hey, we could play Fatal Labyrinth if we really wanted to. Nah.
Listen, you don't wanna play the cooler Hades.
Ha ha ha. Fuck it, we're gonna play Landstalker then. Well, actually, how come this ain't in my favorites? Landstalker is made by the it's made by the Shining Force people.
No. As long as Sega keeps re-releasing the first two, I have hope.
Listen, the only Shining Force representation you got of late is it showing Shining Force and Shining Force 2 going up like 3 split seconds in the Sega logo for Sonic Movie 2.
Yeah, that still means it counts.
And Shining Resonance and every other fucking Sega IP that they're not using. I mean, they can't really do anything about Shining Force 3. The license for Shining Force 3 belongs to a completely different company, and I believe they're nowhere around. The Shining Force 3 is technically a bin. Anyway, I'd say 99% of the Sega Saturn's library abandonware.
Oh, Mom, I want Shining Force. We have Shining. No. Mom, I want Fire Emblem. We have Fire Emblem at home. I feel like a total barnacle head.
Meanwhile, I'm just thinking of that scene from Goblin Slayer where you got the cleric girl with his like deadpan face. You get used to it with a smile.
Da, 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 da. No. As I say so. Oh yeah, I got both the fucking revealing swimsuits. Ha, nice. Oh yeah, we got yogurt. Mm-hmm. Yeah? Elaborate. Surprise, Stravy. Hello there. Hey, Bopo, good to see you. Don't mind me. I'm just, I was just looking over my save file. I had no clue what it... I already beat this game. It's a fun time. Oh, sorry, I was on another stream earlier with League Shadowverse story. You can stick around this late. Had a good time, actually. Oh, very neat. Alright, I think I was at, like, the final boss or some shit. Yep. Dark Dragon from the Shining series.
Yeah,
has really appeared in nearly most of like RPGs like Diablo and Shining Soul. Oh, and the GBA. Holy f- Oh, that's not good. Okay. Oh, fuck that shit. I think she's better off just healing then.
DLC and release date potentially confirmed.
Oh, what? They're here. Wham-bam. Nice. Kokichi. Kokichi, it's a lot. No. There's your lip service. Nervous buffer.
Apparently, one week ago marked the 8-year anniversary of PT. When PT came out,
it's not gonna come out because Konami's a bunch of bitches.
Oh, please get in a second attack. Okay, no. But half health's better than nothing. Double hit, hell yeah. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da. I could have sworn heals were multi-target. Are there multi-target spells ever in this game? I could be confusing it for Shedding Curse too. But either way. Hell yeah. Alright, cast Aura. Oh, there's the multi-target healing. Okay.
Damn it. Oh well.
Okay, let's see. Landstalker. What? Why not?
Cover attack raise button.
Okay. Sega Interverses presents. A Can Naito program. Landstalker. This is actually one of the first few games to actually have an opening. Have I played Golden Sun? No, but I do know it's made by the Shining Force people. Who are you? Also, we meet a fairy named Friday. I did a good look there, hold on. God, we got such a derpy face. Man, yeah, there's a lot of Genesis games I haven't played, mostly RPGs, and... Yeah, Genesis was kind of rare when it came to RPGs. That title, that you mainly go for Super Nintendo for RPGs. The game I recommend is Dungeons and Dragons: Warriors of the Eternal Sun. It's literally Dungeons and Dragons, but in the style of an Ultima game. Oh my God, I actually have Cool Spot on my freaking Retro Pie. I got a bad feeling about this. This is a challenging roguelike in Genesis. Actually... Hold on. We're gonna put this on hold. We actually got Fatal Labyrinth right here. Let's plug it. Hello, the PS2 Shining Force RTXA, although I couldn't finish it because I encountered a glitch. I never want to do that again. Ew. Ah, yes. Genesis farts. Welcome to Fatal Labyrinth. Wait. I wonder if I had to go to school to... I'm gonna go to guess how the rest of them have any PS2s. Crusty Super Fun House. Apparently there's like hidden rooms or something. Oh, God damn it. Oh, wait a minute. Ooh, fuck this. Fuck it, the guy's gonna cheat me. I'm gonna cheat him right back. This is a different one. I find it harder to find working controllers for all consoles. Yeah. Oh god. Hey, terrible ones. Oh, hey, Liz is messaging me. Yay. So, oh, sorry, I'm replying. The girlfriend was messaging me. Liz, my girlfriend?
I kinda wish they did have dialogue lines for- Oh, sorry!
What?
Don't get in my way, you dude.
Yeah, what's up? Thank you. Haha.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
Purple ring. Let's see what this does. Damn. Looks like I have to do my best to defend my country. It's okay. on now.
Oh my god, someone made a beef saber map for CPR, X Misery, X Reese's Puffs.
Nice.
Aw, it's only the fucking 16 second version. Someone on YouTube made the whole song. I want the whole song. Reese's Puffs.
Grab that sword, Shorn. What? What?
I should have been the one to fill your dark soul with light. You should actually see that edited over Mega Man X.
Not just the men, but the women and the children too. I hate them. I slaughter them like animals.
Words.
You too shall know the full power of the dark side. Good time, good. Let the speedrunner strats flow through you.
We got a number one victory royale, yeah, Fortnite.
No, not that!
Just like that.
Damn, I was looking for TMNT for the Xbox 360 version. Because I got stacks of game cases. Oh, neat. Took you a while.
Ah.
Welcome to Fatal Labyrinth, by the way, or John.
Greetings, Professor. Yeah, he's got to deal with his route by himself. Basically, the whole thing of, oh, you picked the other routes? You want to know what Claude's doing? You should have picked Golden Deer.
Nice. we... Yeah, this is definitely one of those you better have a podcast on in the background games.
Playing Fatal Labyrinth.
Yeah.
How much gold did you finally get?
I have 90 so far.
I just didn't want to take my headset off. Without other than focus. Wait, are you hearing like this? Okay, that's me. Nothing I can do, dude. The controllers are really clicky. Quick, someone pick a really annoying song in whatever music you want to play.
Caramel Dancing. Nugget, no.
No,
biscuit,
I'm not
nugget, and a biscuit.
Oh.
Now get biscuit, nugget, and a biscuit.
I'm sure it's got a Beat Saber song, but I'm not doing that.
He's from Ohio, though.
Oh my god, you actually got the state right for once.
Jesus, are you that lonely?
What?
In space!
S3RL. Okay, my controller is drifting. Yeah, unless you're a dude, then you gotta fucking really work for it.
I mean... No. Who's ring? Oh hey, an orange ring.
That's unfortunate. What the fuck do you want me to do? I can't will fucking master seals out of thin air.
Pretty cool if you did, though.
Well, that sucks for you. I don't.
Well, he's not a wizard, Zalex. Not how that works.
My name is a joke based off of something really stupid. Oh. It's a very weird story. It's also kind of unremarkable, so I don't talk about it.
So this is a story all about how his life got flipped. He turned upside down. Only take a moment, so sit right there.
Yeah. I think at some point you can buy an infinite amount of them. But I know for a while you get stupidly limited with them.
Yeah. Making food, I see. Making beans, I see. Guys, let's just not say anything and see what happens. To the gym. Everybody get up, it's time to swim now. Do you want to marry Gilbert? I mean, if that's what you're into. Thank you. I do not just know. Maybe it was just a wind. So
possibly
Very nice. Alright, Zalex. Large shield.
I'll be back in like 20 minutes. I want to get some Beat Saber in.
I think that's enough stream for tonight. So, thank you all for joining me. This has been your Final Fantasy Lover 529 sending out, and have a good evening, everyone.